Welcome to Amazing World Facts. Today, let's explore some of the planet's most venomous and dangerous animals. Did you know that the box jellyfish, with its transparent body and tentacles, is considered one of the most lethal creatures in the ocean? Its venom can cause heart failure in just a few minutes. Then there's the blue-ringed octopus, a tiny marvel that packs a punch. Its venom is powerful enough to kill 26 adults in minutes. Yet it's often mistaken for a harmless creature due to its vibrant colors. And let's not forget the inland taipan, the world's most venomous snake. Just one bite can deliver enough venom to kill over 100 adult humans. These creatures remind us of the incredible diversity and danger that nature holds, showcasing the fine line between beauty and peril in the animal kingdom. The box jellyfish, a creature of stunning beauty, is also one of the ocean's most lethal inhabitants. Found in the warm coastal waters of northern Australia and Southeast Asia, its translucent, cube-shaped body can be mesmerizing. However, it's the tentacles that hold the real danger. Each tentacle is lined with thousands of specialized cells called nematocysts, which release potent venom upon contact. This venom can cause excruciating pain, heart failure, and even death within minutes. Interestingly, the box jellyfish's eyes, yes, it has 24 of them, allow it to navigate its environment, making it a surprisingly adept predator. Its diet primarily consists of small fish and plankton, but it's the way it captures prey that's truly fascinating. The jellyfish uses its venom not just for defense, but also to immobilize its catch. Understanding the biology and behavior of the box jellyfish is crucial for marine biologists, especially in developing treatments for stings and ensuring safety in affected waters. The box jellyfish, or Chironex fleckeri, is a marvel of the marine world. Its cube-shaped bell, measuring up to 20 centimeters on each side, is both beautiful and deadly. But what truly sets this creature apart are its tentacles, which can reach lengths of 3 meters. These tentacles are lined with thousands of specialized cells called nematocysts, which deliver a venom so potent it can cause heart failure in just a few minutes. This jellyfish isn't just a passive drifter. It's a highly effective predator, using its venom to immobilize prey like small fish and shrimp. The box jellyfish is a perfect example of nature's intricate design, elegant yet lethal, a true testament to the wonders and dangers of the ocean. As we zoom in on the jellyfish's tentacles, notice the intricate design of these remarkable structures. Each tentacle is a marvel of evolution, lined with thousands of specialized cells known as nematocysts. These tiny, harpoon-like devices are not just for show. They are lethal weapons. Upon contact, they unleash venom that can cause an almost instantaneous and excruciating sting. This venom is a complex cocktail of toxins, meticulously crafted by nature to target the heart, disrupt the nervous system, and damage skin cells. Understanding these mechanisms not only highlights the jellyfish's role in marine ecosystems, but also serves as a reminder of the delicate balance between beauty and danger in the ocean's depths. Imagine you're enjoying a day at the beach, the sun shining, the waves crashing. But lurking beneath the surface is the box jellyfish, a creature that can turn your paradise into a nightmare. Its sting doesn't just hurt, it can trigger Irukandji syndrome, a brutal cocktail of severe pain, nausea, and even cardiac arrest. This isn't just a bad day at the beach, it's a race against time. The venom can be fatal within minutes, and shockingly, box jellyfish are responsible for more deaths in Australia than sharks, crocodiles, and snakes combined. If you're out there swimming or diving, know the signs and seek immediate medical help if stung. Your life could depend on it. Stay safe, stay informed. Box jellyfish, often feared for their potent sting, are fascinating creatures that play a crucial role in our oceans. While their reputation might suggest they're aggressive, the truth is quite different. These ethereal beings primarily feast on small fish and crustaceans, using their stinging tentacles as a defense mechanism rather than an offensive weapon. When we encounter them, it's usually because they're simply trying to protect themselves. Their venom, while dangerous to us, is a vital part of their survival strategy in the marine ecosystem. By keeping populations of smaller marine life in check, Box jellyfish help maintain the delicate balance of ocean health. So, the next time you think of these jellyfish, remember, they're not out to get us. They're just doing their part in the underwater world. The inland taipan, often dubbed the fierce snake, is a true marvel of nature. Found in the sun-baked expanses of Central Australia, this snake holds the title for the most venomous snake in the world. Its venom is a staggering 50 times more toxic than that of the common cobra, capable of subduing prey in mere minutes. Yet despite its lethal reputation, the inland taipan is remarkably shy. It prefers to retreat rather than confront, making encounters with humans extremely rare. With its small, smooth scales and striking coloration, it blends seamlessly into its arid surroundings, embodying the perfect predator. Understanding this creature deepens our appreciation for the delicate balance of life in the harsh Australian outback. The inland taipan, often regarded as the world's most venomous snake, possesses a venom so potent that just one bite can kill 100 adult humans or an astonishing 250,000 mice. Its venom is a lethal cocktail of neurotoxins, procoagulants, and myotoxins, making it a true marvel of nature. These toxins can lead to paralysis, internal bleeding, and severe muscle damage in its prey. What's fascinating is that despite its fearsome reputation, the inland taipan is reclusive and rarely encounters humans in the wild. This snake is not just a killer. It's a testament to the incredible adaptations of wildlife, showcasing the delicate balance of nature's design. The inland taipan, often dubbed the world's most venomous snake, is a master of stealth and precision. With a lightning-fast strike, it injects potent venom into small mammals like rats and mice, immobilizing them within minutes. This venom is so powerful that it can take down prey much larger than itself. What's fascinating is how this incredible predator prefers solitude, residing in remote, uninhabited areas of Australia. Encounters with humans are rare, making it a true ghost of the outback. Despite its fearsome reputation, the inland taipan is a reclusive creature, perfectly adapted to its environment, showcasing the delicate balance of nature's design. As I glide through the depths of the ocean, I encounter a creature that is both mesmerizing and terrifying, the blue-ringed octopus. Its vibrant blue rings pulse with a warning, a vivid reminder of the lethal power it possesses. This seemingly innocent being, no larger than a golf ball, harbors enough venom to extinguish the lives of 26 adult humans in mere minutes. Each delicate movement is a dance of beauty. Yet beneath that alluring exterior lies a potent neurotoxin, capable of paralyzing its prey in seconds. The blue-ringed octopus is a master of disguise, blending seamlessly into its surroundings, making it a silent predator and a deadly enigma. In this underwater realm, beauty and danger coexist, reminding us that nature's wonders often come with a perilous edge. The blue-ringed octopus, part of the genus Haploclina, is a fascinating creature known for its striking iridescent blue rings. These vibrant markings serve as a warning to predators, signaling danger. But the real threat lies beneath its beautiful exterior, the potent neurotoxin called tetrodotoxin. This toxin is one of the most lethal substances known, capable of blocking sodium channels in nerve cells. When this happens, it leads to paralysis of the muscles, including those necessary for breathing. Remarkably, despite its small size, the blue-ringed octopus carries enough tetrodotoxin to potentially kill multiple adult humans. This unique combination of beauty and danger makes the blue-ringed octopus a captivating subject for marine biology students, highlighting the delicate balance of nature's wonders and perils. The blue-ringed octopus, a marvel of the marine world, carries a venom that can be fatal. Victims of its bite may experience muscle numbness and difficulty breathing, with the potential for respiratory failure if left untreated. What's particularly alarming is that the bite is often painless, leaving individuals unaware of their peril until it's too late. These creatures inhabit tide pools and coral reefs across the Pacific and Indian Oceans, where they hunt small crustaceans and fish. Their vibrant blue rings serve as a warning, yet many remain oblivious to the danger lurking beneath the surface. Understanding these fascinating yet deadly creatures is crucial for marine biologists and students alike, as awareness can save lives. The king cobra is truly a remarkable creature, standing as the longest venomous snake in the world, reaching lengths of up to 18 feet. Imagine that! This magnificent serpent, native to the lush forests of Southeast Asia, possesses a potent neurotoxic venom that can incapacitate its prey almost instantly. With just one bite, it can deliver a massive dose of venom, enough to cause respiratory failure, and if untreated, death within hours. What's fascinating is that the king cobra doesn't just rely on its venom. It's also an expert at hunting, often preying on other snakes, including its own kind. This combination of size, strength, and lethal venom makes the king cobra a true marvel of evolution, reminding us of the incredible diversity and complexity of life in our ecosystems. The cone snail, a fascinating marine mollusk, hides a deadly secret beneath its unassuming exterior. Found in tropical and subtropical seas, this creature wields a harpoon-like tooth that injects a potent venom known as conotoxin. Just a single drop can lead to paralysis, and in severe cases, it can be fatal. Now, let's talk about the stonefish, often dubbed the world's most venomous fish. This master of disguise blends seamlessly into its surroundings, making it nearly invisible. When stepped on, its sharp spines unleash a venom that causes excruciating pain, swelling, and can even lead to heart failure. Both of these marine animals remind us that beauty in the ocean often comes with hidden dangers. Venom is a fascinating adaptation that plays a vital role in the survival of many creatures. While it can be deadly to humans, for these animals, it's a powerful tool for subduing prey quickly and efficiently. This ability is crucial in harsh environments where every meal counts. But the intrigue doesn't stop there. Researchers are diving deep into the world of venom, uncovering its unique properties to develop groundbreaking medical treatments. From chronic pain relief to potential cancer therapies, the compounds found in venom are paving the way for innovative drugs. It's remarkable how something so lethal can also hold the key to saving lives. The Brazilian pit viper's venom has led to groundbreaking advancements in medicine, particularly in the development of ACE inhibitors for treating high blood pressure. These venom-derived compounds exhibit remarkable specificity, targeting receptors in the human body with precision that synthetic drugs often struggle to match. This unique mechanism not only enhances efficacy, but also minimizes side effects, making them a compelling focus for researchers. As we explore the potential of these natural compounds, we open doors to innovative treatments for a variety of diseases, paving the way for a new era in pharmacology. The intersection of venom and medicine is not just fascinating. It's a testament to nature's ingenuity in addressing complex health challenges. As outdoor enthusiasts, we thrive on adventure, but it's crucial to stay safe in the wild, especially in areas where venomous creatures lurk. Always be aware of your surroundings. If you're swimming in the ocean, keep an eye out for jellyfish warning signs and steer clear of spots known for dangerous marine life. When hiking in snake territory, protective clothing is your best friend. Long pants and sturdy boots can significantly reduce the risk of bites. Remember, it's not just about enjoying nature. It's about respecting it and taking the necessary precautions to ensure your safety. Stay alert, stay protected, and keep exploring. As a marine enthusiast, I can't stress enough the importance of respecting marine life. When you encounter fascinating creatures like octopuses, cone snails, or stonefish, remember, admire them from a safe distance. These animals play crucial roles in their ecosystems, and handling them can cause stress or harm. Plus, some of them are venomous, and a sting can be serious. If you're exploring areas known for these creatures, take the time to learn first aid for bites and stings. Knowing what to do can be life-saving. Quick action can make all the difference, so stay informed and keep our oceans safe for everyone. If you find yourself bitten or stung by a venomous creature while out in nature, your first step is to seek medical attention immediately. It's crucial to stay calm, Panic can actually make the situation worse. Take a deep breath and remember, your body needs you to think clearly. If you can, immobilize the affected area and keep it at or slightly below heart level. This helps slow the spread of venom through your system. Avoid any home remedies or trying to suck out the venom. Those methods can do more harm than good. Instead, focus on getting help and keeping yourself as still as possible. Your safety is the priority, so stay alert and be prepared for anything when exploring the great outdoors. Venomous creatures like the box jellyfish, inland taipan, and blue-ringed octopus are often feared, yet they embody the remarkable diversity of life on our planet. The box jellyfish, with its translucent body and lethal tentacles, is a master of its oceanic realm, while the inland taipan, known as the world's most venomous snake, showcases nature's incredible adaptations for survival. The blue-ringed octopus, small but deadly, reminds us that beauty can be deceiving. Each of these creatures plays a vital role in their ecosystems, helping to maintain balance. By learning about them and respecting their habitats, we can appreciate their unique contributions and coexist safely with these fascinating beings. Understanding their world enriches our own and deepens our connection to nature. Did you know that the box jellyfish is considered one of the most venomous creatures on the planet? Its tentacles can deliver a sting so painful that it can cause heart failure in just a few minutes. And then there's the inland taipan, often called the fierce snake. Its venom is so potent that a single bite can kill 100 adult humans. But not all venomous creatures are out to get us. The blue-ringed octopus, despite its small size, carries enough venom to take down 26 adults in minutes. Yet it's often seen as a beautiful, harmless creature. Nature is full of surprises, and these fascinating beings remind us of the incredible diversity and complexity of life on Earth. What venomous creature captivates you the most?